Sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you, and me.